Αδελφό Κέλλη.
Rish in team less than multi shog is Toshi on a hawk took the Seroni trust in the Hope Fod. I think particularly with the development of the internet there are wonderful opportunities for e-commerce etc. and that's something we would encourage, but also there's a downside to everything, and certainly in my work in Parliament over the last number of years I came across a number of directory scams in particular, and helped one individual who suffered hugely as a result of it. Thankfully, the matter now has been resolved with cooperation from the Commission and others. But it points out the need to have unitary implementation of the directive across the European Union. That's number one. And secondly, then, some kind of a method whereby consumers become aware of their rights and the help that is available, because many times they're not aware of that. And I think if we work on that particular aspect, we can encourage e-commerce for the benefit of SMEs and for the benefit of consumers. Good morning.
Σας ευχαριστώ πολύ. Η συνάδελφος Ήρη Γκόγεν.
En muchas ocasiones desde este escaño he reclamado a la Comisión que actúe proponiendo medidas, instrumentos legislativos para reforzar la protección de los consumidores. Y sin embargo, en esta dirección...